finally they're doing something. They're telling me all about camping when we moved to Margaret. Margaret had been camping with her family. They had stayed in a big tent with comfy beds, a fridge cooker, a loo, a shower, a heated swimming pool, a disco, and a great big giant TV with 57 channels. Oh boy, said Henry, all the time. Bonjour, said Peter Jack. The great day arrived at last. Whole time we could have seen the mum and dad board the ferry for France. Henry and Peter had never been on a boat before. Henry jumped on and off the seats. Peter did a lovely drawing. The boat went up and down, up and down.